Thanks. I'll need it. Truth be told, still not sure about alpacas. I'd rather not go near one if I can help it. But if I'm to rule this nation, then I'll need to learn how to live with them. Tural is their home, too. Right. I'm off.
So, shall we head back to the ranch, or...?
I'm staying here!
As will I. Wuk Lamat is alone in this. The least we can do is stand watch and await her return.
It may be a while yet. Help me pitch the tent.
Trust a gleaner to come prepared for anything.
What's it? Gleaner.
Someone whose job it is to travel the world and procure uncommon things for their employers. Erenville specializes in finding animals, I believe.
But aren't you a Shaitona from Shakhtural? Why did you cross the salt?
When I was much younger, the thought of leaving Tural never even occurred to me. But then, some years ago, my mentor tasked me with a difficult hunt. Something I could never find, she said, so long as I clung to the familiar. She suggested that I leave home, leave Tural, and join the Gleaners of Sharlion. As one of their number, I could experience the world, immerse myself in myriad cultures and customs, see the many faces of nature. And once I had learned what is truly important, I would find that which I seek. My younger self took those words to heart, and off I went to become a gleaner.
Her words alone moved you to leave behind everything you'd ever known? You must have great respect for your mentor.
As it happens, gleaner work was much to my liking. And I all but forgot why I had pursued it in the first place. Yet, events conspired to put me back on the trail I'd abandoned.
Wait, are you saying you were tasked with finding this city of gold?
I was. And though my hunt is now entangled with the rite of succession, I mean to see it through.
Well then, I understand completely. We all have our reasons for seeking the Golden City. Which is all the more reason for us to work together.
Just so. Wait. Do you hear that?
I did it.
You're utterly spent, and small wonder.
Well done, Third Promise.
The ranch isn't going anywhere. Take a rest in the tent.
I think I will. Thank you all for believing in me.